So to help combat hunger and provide dignity to all, Seva Diwali hosted a drive-through food donation event collecting 70,000 pounds of groceries for the Middlesex County College in New Jersey. Several Hindu organizations also collaborated with Diwali Seva in their initiative to serve humanity by providing food. Here is the story.
सेवाधर्मो परम गहनो योगिनामप्यगम्यः। हिंदू संस्कृति में ही सेवा बुनियाद के रूप में है। आज इस दूर देश में भी हिंदू स्वयंसेवक संघ के माध्यम से एडिसन एरिया में सेवा दिवाली का जो प्रतिवर्ष कार्यक्रम होता है, उसमें लोगों को उपयोगी होने के लिए ग्रोसरी का कलेक्शन किया गया। तकरीबन 70,000 पाउंड ये ग्रोसरी आज मिडलसेक्स काउंटी को हिंदू स्वयंसेवक संघ एडिसन की ओर से हैंडओवर किया जा रहा है। तो सेवा के इस कार्य के लिए बहुत बहुत सबको खूब खूब धन्यवाद, सबको बधाई।
नमस्ते, वी आर हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द सेवा दिवाली फूड ड्राइव। देर आर मेनी कार्यकर्ताज हु हैव कम हियर टू डोनेट द फूड। वी हैव कलेक्टेड लाइक क्लोज टू लाइक 3,000-4,000 pounds ऑफ फूड और मे बी मोर। So all the karyakartas, they have collected the food at their own places, and today it is a drive-through, like they are just driving here due to COVID, and all the food is put here, and now the food is will be given to the Middlesex County College pantry. So that pantry will receive all this food from this drive today.
Hi, my name is Tarun. I am one of the volunteers of Seva Diwali, and as you can see, it has been an immense success, and we are donating this to Middlesex County College food pantry. And just wanted to update that as of today in New Jersey alone, we have collected 70,000 pounds of food.
My name is Mohan Devarakonda, part of HSS. We are again celebrating the Seva Diwali. Diwali is a time of celebration and also recognition of prosperity and sharing with that. The true prosperity is when we can share, and that's exactly what is happening here. All the families here have volunteered to donate food to Middlesex County College pantry. And this is the occasion where we are sharing not just with our community or and beyond our local communities.
My name is Amanda Lyons, and I work at Middlesex County College. I'm the basic needs coordinator, and I manage the food pantry. And this very, very generous donation is coming at a great time because a lot of our students have been facing food insecurity since the pandemic, and our supplies are starting to run low. So this is a huge relief and a very generous gift, and we are so, so grateful.